Okay.
All right.
Okay.
So, same general idea. Yeah. Unfortunately, I guess you have no save point there. We can just make this work again. Nothing suspicious about this.
Nope.
Yeah, well,
okay, sorry.
Kinda in the middle of a confession here.
It would be really great if you just left right now.
I mean, I could just knock her out here, right?
You totally can.
Easy, boy.
What?
All right, now take her stuff.
Command.
Oh.
It sounded like someone was in a lot of pain.
Oh, you saw nothing.
Alright, now, you know what? Don't head out the front door. Go to the back of the church and just run down into the catacombs.
This way?
Yep.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Whoop, not that way. Nope.
Santa's in trouble, kids.
Okay, yeah, you know what? Just keep running. They'll be looking around there for you. There we go. You're fine.
Might as well explore the rest of the map.
Just Santa on the beach. There's also a challenge for murdering all of those inflatable alligators all around the map. But there are some that are really well hidden that I haven't found yet, so I don't know where the rest are.
I don't know where I'm going right now.
So this should take you up to the main town, I think. Eventually. No, I guess not. Oh, you know what? Yeah, alright. Keep going that way. Oh, okay. He opened the door for you. Nice. Well, that worked out better than it should have.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, you've got a gun. Aim for the head. Perfect.
Oh, right. I can just push it up.
Yep.
Can I see these gloves?
Housekeeping.
No sleeping on the job.
No, no. We found him with a bullet in the back of his head and a big Santa suit next to him.
Merry Christmas.
We're not sure what happened.
I should probably bring him into there, shouldn't I?
Ah.
Eh, fine. He's already dead. What's he gonna
exactly.
do?
What's the worst that could happen?
So am I supposed to be in here? Oh, right.
Maybe.
I am. Bathroom.
This is the same kitchen. Very nice.
Wait, if I'm house cleaning, they shouldn't be suspicious.
Nope, not suspicious at all. It'll say trespassing on the mini-map if you're in a place you shouldn't be. Now this will be super suspicious.
What am I pouring into the food? So what I could do is drag one of them in here into that room, knock them out, take their disguise, then put the poison in there, and then...
Totally can.
Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in here.
Yep. Now, if you get someone other than the head kitchen staff... There we go.
I was wondering if that's going to rouse suspicion.
I really thought it would have, but apparently the door closed too fast. If you get someone other than the head chef... You can then talk to the head chef. Tell him that you're here for a job. And pour,
Oh, damn it, I'm trying to get that fucking...
Nope, that's gone forever. And then pour expired spaghetti sauce into the spaghetti sauce to make it taste like homemade spaghetti sauce. You should probably back up. A lot.
Oh.
A little more.
I think that would
You know, go
that.
To load this time instead of replay.
I didn't know it would do that.
So now housekeeping should be able to get into the rest of the mansion.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, ignore all those other saves.
Huh.
Unlike the chef, housekeeping should be able to go into the rest of the mansion.
I mean, yeah, I keep the house.
Yeah, exactly.
With the exception of, like, the master's room or some shit.
Yeah, actually, you do really want to go into the master's room just because the best disguise in the entire game is in there. And by best, I mean most obvious, you will get found out by everyone you walk past disguise. Like, even more so than Santa. So yeah, anyway. Like I said before, you've only played on the Paris map so far.
Yep.
Yeah. So this is all totally new. Okay, now go into the room and get ready to throw a can at someone. Or at least at the wall to drag them into the room. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's the head chef. That'll probably be fine. What the hell was that? Just wait behind the door and grab.
Probably should.
Nah, it's fine. It's closed. They are going to know you're not the head chef, so... Oh, nope, they have no idea. What good employees.
Never looking at their boss's face, ever.
So, congratulations, you're the head chef now.
Alright, so I'm gonna poison everybody.
Uh-huh.
Give me that.
And no one will find this suspicious in the least, because who's gonna question the head chef?
Yep. Zesty. Mm. Now it can be.
Oh, turn it on first. Oh. Just so it can cook. Yeah, there we go.
Just turn
on stove. Oh.
So I guess
it's
it is
already on. Okay.
Yeah, it's like.
Yeah, it's fine.
Boiling in there or whatever. Alright, so I guess now ring the bell?
Yep, call everyone to dinner. Ding ding.
I'm moving you to the fish station today.
What? You're moving me?
I'm the head chef, damn it.
I'm the boss.
Nope, looks like he might actually be coming this time. Yep, here he comes. However, without the head chef there, I'm not sure who's going to serve him the food. So that complicates things a little.
Can I take out a dish?
Nope. What you can do is put a rubber duck right under the table he's going to use.
How do I arm it?
It's armed as soon as you put it down.
You just have to.
Okay, so go out there. No one finds the rubber duck suspicious, by the way, which is nice. See where he is?
Oh, someone will find this suspicious. Oh, okay.
Someone will find you suspicious. And just kind of toss it over there. Yeah, it should be fine.
Oh, that went a little far.
All right. You've also got an explosive cell phone you can toss over there.
Let's toss that a little
there
closer.
There
we
go.
Yeah, that's Europeans for you.
No way. Now call?
Yep, call it. And just wait for something to happen. Huh? And that's probably a good safe distance to stand.
He's going to answer it.
Good, good. Actually, no, back up a little more.
Wait.
Call it again, just in case. There we go. One target down. That guy's super suspicious of you, though, so get out of there. The little reticle that shows up around your guy just shows where someone is looking at you from and how suspicious they are of you.
And there's the other target.
Yep. Somehow none of these guys noticed that their boss just exploded. Come on, I think we got all right, get out.
This is a restricted area. You're not allowed.
Sorry.
It's odd because there is no indication of that until you actually get in there.
Hmm.
All right, so yeah, just go around and see what you can see in the rest of this place.
Spot right there. Where?
Oh no.
You can deal with that later.
Oh, well.
I mean, they're not looking at you.
could probably subdue him.
You'd probably shoot them both.
Ah, yeah. I mean, I'm already this far in, right?
Yep.
Head. Hey,
oh, that's not her head. Okay, now run. Put the gun away and run. Not out there. There you go.
That.
Nothing suspicious about this at all.
Oh, wait.
Sup?
Just a chef. Walking away from a crime scene.
I mean, they don't know that yet.
Ooh, this could be good.
I don't know what this is, actually. Oh, that guy's just begging to be pushed off the edge, though. It seems both are within reach.
Do I have coins or anything I can pick up and toss? Wait. I know what I'm gonna do. Oh, here we go.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh.
It's not him that saw you, though. It's that guy up on the...
Hey, fine. He doesn't know that I changed clothes.
Alright, run. Over there! Over there! Oh, don't run that way.
Nope.
Yep. Yeah. Go down there, wherever that is.
What's this do?
Climb through. Oh, you're outside the mansion now. All right.
Don't you stay here? The combat ends.
I mean, they can't get you there, so yeah, I guess.
Oh,
oh shit! Apparently, I was totally wrong about that.
Right over
there.
No,
that was going so mildly well too.
He was competent at first. I'm not good at Hitman.
I don't know, this is going pretty well.
This one. That's when he blew him up, when I blew him up.
Yeah. Yeah, it should be
before, safe. Right before I blew him up.
We'll find out. I know you said you didn't want to be the one eating on the mic, but I am really hungry.
That's fine.
So, you keep being entertaining, I'm going to eat.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that's gotta play great over the microphone.
Hitman episode 4.
Dun, dun, dun.
Food.
Yum.
What chunks are you gonna divide these into? Wait, did I?
I honestly don't know.
Oh. Well.
Alright, while they're not suspicious of you, go further into the mansion.
Oh, wait. This way?
No, left.
Oh.
It is a big mansion.
I'm just going through the window.
Perfect. There you go.
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Romantic letter.
Hmm.
Romantic fireplace. On to your bed.
Wait. Eh. Eh, what the heck. Okay, so where's, Oh, right there.
Upstairs, okay. Move out!
Gotcha. Actually, you know, I shouldn't go back in here. Boys.
Can't figure out the source.
Yeah.
Maybe I can go
idea.
In this way.
Yes, command.
Yep. Totally can.
As long as nobody's curious.
No one saw or cares. Oh, wait, check around in there, see if there's any... No, nothing. Alright.
Nope.
I was gonna say, sometimes you can find disguises just laying around in here, especially in laundry rooms.
Yep, you know I'm not supposed to work here. You know I'm not supposed to work here. Yep, fine, forget it.
Where was he going?
I don't know.
Oh, quick, shut the door.
Yeah.
Before you proceed to the next step.
Damn
here.
It!
There you go. Now you're allowed to be here.
Flawless.
I don't know what his plan was there, but it sure didn't work.
I work here.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
No.
She'll probably notice that if you did it.
So she's where? She's in here, right?
She was, anyway. Oh, to your left. More left.
Oh, upstairs.
Yep.
Wait, there's stairs over here?
Yes.
Can you believe it's been almost a year since the incident?
They would know.
That guy is looking right at you. What? See the little white indicator down
there?
Yeah.
Just trying to think. And Caruso was in the hall screaming that his mother's ghost
was back to haunt him. Oh, Quint. That'll be useful. Him off to a padded
cell and he didn't if I toss them, weeks. Like, right over here. I was new then. didn't go far enough.
Huh? He also totally saw you do that just now.
I wonder what Mrs. Caruso would say if she knew her beloved son had turned her ancestral home into a fortified lab facility that she'd turn over in her grave.
Oh. You know what I could probably do?
They always were so close. Yep.
I wonder if I can have him not looking at me and then toss it at his head and knock him out. But she could be looking. Nah, you know what? I'm ready to find out.
Crime noticed. Not that it matters. Snap a snack.
Why'd you do this? You don't just
no, I need to knock her out first.
Okay. Snap her neck, too.
That was her neck, right?
Probably. And you don't need to snap this guy's neck just because he didn't see you, but, you know, better safe than sorry.
Yeah, alright.
Also, you can pick your coin back up. Because that will be useful.
Oh, and it's filled in where we're on the same, like, level.
Okay, do you have a screwdriver? Because you could... Ah, damn. I was going to say, you could tamper with that and electrocute her on her way out. Oh, no, this is even better. You know what? Go upstairs.
What is that?
That's a gun. That'll be super suspicious.
That will, you know what I meant to do.
And there you go. That's what you want. Destroy the camera evidence. So now the security cameras are useless. Now, go back out the door there, or window, and go up to the roof. Because she is in a room with a bunch of fireplaces in it right now.
Oh.
So quickly get on the roof. Yeah, that should be fine. Attic is fine. Find a propane tank. And dump it down the chimney.
This is impossible.
This?
Ah, she just moved. Damn it.
I wasn't fast enough.
She might still be hanging around. They're just dumb. Don't worry about them. Nope. Here's the silenced one. Perfect.
It was noticed?
Efficient. That's probably the explosion.
Oh, okay.
So they can get pretty much anywhere in here with those disguises, so that's a good one to have.
Alright, so she thinks she's being killed.
Yeah, they're locking her down somewhere. I'm not sure where they take her exactly.
Security. fuck it. I'm just going to hunt her down.
All right.
See how well this
you
goes.
You look like her security staff right now, so yep. That should be fine. That guy knows you're not really security.
Oh, that's
it didn't matter. You went right past.
I'd go down, right?
Yeah.
She's on her way out. Oh, she's even lower. Wait, this way.
That guy knows you're not security.
Whatever, their opinions don't matter.
Uh-huh.
For the mission.
Oh, shit. There's a bunch of guys looking for you back there.
It's okay. Wait,
oh, this guy. Oh, she's down in the lab.
Oh, is she?
Yeah, keep going down. Go into the shed there. There should be a staircase.
I think there's something down over here.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, no!
You're right next to her. Almost there.
Oh, okay.
Don't get stuck on a wheelbarrow. There she is! Francesca
DeSantis. Fuck it.
There is a big axe right over there. Okay, that works too. And you're dead.
I wanted to see if I could get away with it. But I couldn't!
Alright, hang on before you start that again.
I shouldn't have tried that last desperate maneuver.